Bei dem Wettbewerb, den wir hatten, mit diesen 145 Einreichungen in einer Vorjury 145 Mal den gleichen Film geschaut, mit verschiedener Musik. Und das habe ich das Gefühl, das würde jedem Menschen mal gut tun, weil da lernt man unheimlich viel, was Musik zu einem Film beitragen kann oder eben auch nicht.
My name is Adam Żurada. I'm from Poland.
Hi, my name is Adrian. Adrian Diary. I'm from Australia.
I'm Anže Rozman and I'm from Slovenia.
Mein Name ist Michael Künstler und ich bin aus Basel.
Jan Glembotski. Und obwohl ich hier unter Japan gelistet bin, komme ich gebürtig aus Deutschland.
When I was younger, in a primary and secondary school, I used to listen so much to film music, and it really touched me every time when I listened to it. For me, very important is music emotional zone of music, and in film music I find it, and I think that's why I love film music and I want to create it.
Im Prinzip geht es auch viel darum, Entscheidungen zu treffen. Auf einen Film, was schreibt man wo auf einen Film. Und da ist aber klar sehr, sehr direkt und sehr noch mit dem Regisseur zusammen, was er eigentlich will, was man vermittelt mit der Musik. Weil da geht es natürlich dann auch tiefer, dass natürlich man nicht immer das hören sollte, was man auch sieht.
In good movies always something's happening. And a good score blends so well with the atmosphere and with the happening and the action and the drama that at the end you're like, was there any music in the film? Because if you ask that question and the there was actually music, then the music was very well made because you didn't even realize, you didn't have time to think, oh, there's music.
It's a tricky thing because film scores, film music is meant to be written to accompany and enhance the film. And not necessarily stand alone as a great piece of music. Sometimes they do. And so it's tricky to say what makes a great film score. If you're just watching the film, what makes the score great is that it helps the film in total. If the music then stands alone as a great piece of music, then it's just a great piece of music. It's not necessarily a great film score, you know. There are some examples that are both. They're very rare.
Um es kurz zu machen, es muss den Film unterstützen, denke ich. Das ist die Hauptfunktion. Wenn die Musik dann noch alleine bestehen kann, im Konzert beispielsweise, dann ist das ein Bonus, der auch sehr wichtig ist, finde ich. Aber es ist nicht die Hauptsache.
Thank you. David Sinman, it seems very hard to conduct. What's the problem? What's the difficulties?
No, it's not hard to conduct. What is hard is to synchronize with the film, and for that you have to use a click track, and then you have to be very mechanical, and that's not what musicians do ordinarily. And so it's a tricky business, because I'm used to controlling what happens. Here the click controls me, and that's very, in a way it's unmusical, in a way it keeps everything together and to make all the high points in the film at the right time.
Would you say that music does change the picture?
Absolutely. I mean, you can watch the same picture with three different musics and get three different ideas about the picture. And I mean, that's what music does. And that's why it's so important. Music is very important.